Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum and hello everyone. I am Tehreema Hassan. Today we will read First Year at Harrow, written by Winston Spencer Churchill. This essay is an autobiography. Auto means self, bio life, and graph means to write. So autobiography is a self-written account of oneself. It means the subject of the story is also the author. Autobiographies give first-hand account into the life of the person, his likes and dislikes, and special events that shaped his life. This essay is written in first-person narrative. A first-person narrative is a mode of storytelling in which the author recounts events from his own point of view, using the first-person pronoun I or we. Churchill's main object of writing this essay is to criticize the system of examination in which the student's choice is given no importance. He describes the importance of national language. He also emphasizes on the importance of learning English practically. We are going to read first paragraph of the essay. Churchill talks about entrance examination at Harrow. For him, exams were inhospitable and a great trial. His favorite subjects were history, essay writing, and poetry. He disliked Latin and Greek, and examiners were interested in Latin, Greek, and mathematics. Churchill did not do well in the examination because the examiners asked those questions for which the writer did not know the correct answer.